TV.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Balcony TV Brooklyn. I'm Brenda and we're here today with Jaymay. How you doing?
Good, how are you, Brenda?
I'm great, no complaints. Beautiful day. You're going to play a song for us, right?
Yeah, definitely.
What are you going to play?
This song is called I Stand Up For Me.
And is that about standing up for yourself?
Yes. It's about, at the end of the day, having only yourself and just reconciling that.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, take it away.
All right, here we go. This is from the album To Tell the Truth. When I stand, I'll stand up for me. All my desires stand tall as a tree. We sit in the shade and we swim in the sea. When I stand, I stand up for me. When you stand up for you. Try and deny it, but I can't see through you. But understand when you stand up for you. When he stands up for him. It ain't for you that he's out on a limb. Spotlight shines, darling, moonlight is dim. But understand when he stands up for him. When she stands up for her. And you stand wide-eyed, cast aside as it were. Tell me to you, did it ever occur? When she stands up for her. So pick up your weapon, darling, put down your pen. You can't compete, you've been called and condemned. Understand when they stand up for them. 'Cause when we stand, we all stand alone. So don't ask for favors or throw you no bone. Nobody's waiting to welcome you home. When we stand all alone. Oh. When I stand, I stand up for me. And all my desires stand up tall as a tree. Swim in the shade, sit in the sea. Understand when I stand up for.
Awesome, awesome.
Thank you.
So that was from the album To Tell the Truth, right? And how's that going? Touring, everything?
Yeah, I have an upcoming East Coast tour in October, and I'll be in the West in December, and it was just released, so it's going pretty well.
Awesome.
Thank
That's
you.
Great. So check out the album on jmaymusic.com.
Yep.
You can find it, iTunes, Spotify,
everything.
Check out your social media. And follow us on Instagram and Twitter at BalconyTV. And catch us next time on BalconyTV Brooklyn.
Thanks, Brenda. BalconyTV.